It's Sunday, September 27th, 2009. I'm with my 80-year-old auntie, Aunt Fran. Aunt Fran, that's the way I say it. She's laughing in the background. I got her an early Christmas gift as part of a buffer to help her refrain from Alzheimer's, though she passed her Alzheimer's test with flying colors. Isn't that right, Aunt Fran?
Yes, it is, Alfred.
You only got one question wrong, right?
Only one.
But the first one, right?
The first one, yes.
Right, that's where they asked you what your first name was, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, all right, nice.
Well, how to spell it.
All right, listen, I got you an early Christmas present, and it's in the bag right there, all right? Now, I didn't wrap it.
Okay.
So, yeah, you can grab a seat.
Thank you,
though. You can say, what the hell is this, and why am I getting this crap for you? But don't worry, they're going to be an MIT study that this helps prevent Alzheimer's.
Oh,
well, that's a case, so that's nothing. Keep on digging in there.
And you say, my God, look at this.
Look at this.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, I got you a Nintendo DS.
Oh, gosh, I hope I know how to use it.
Do you even know what this thing is?
No, I don't.
It's a handheld video game system.
Oh, wow.
So you can play games with this little device here, and I got you. There's all different types of games. This one's called Clubhouse Games, though usually what I do is I cover up the USC, so I make it Club Ho Games. That's a bad... You like these bad jokes, right? What are you hitting me for? Don't swat me. But there's like 40 games in there. Now we got to see if you can open the thing up and figure out how to use it.
Okay.
But we'll try. Okay.
Wait, let me get the scissors so we can...
What, are you going to try to stab me?
No,
Good, okay. That would be bad.
There's a tag on here. You know, that you have to slim open.
All right, I might as well do the unboxing. Here we go.
Okay, here it goes. You got this here.
See, I was going to wrap it with duct tape.
Oh, my gosh.
Aunt Fran, that's Nancy's.
Gonna be gonna, I know, but I'm not
easy.
You're going to help open it with your arthritic fingers, too?
Yeah,
Oh, you see, it looks like you're having a little trouble here, Aunt Fran.
I am. What the hell kind of tape did you put on?
It's industrial strength duct tape. It's from the Gorilla Company. It's supposed to be difficult for you guys. Oh, Nancy, you're never going to open it with your one. Look at that.
Wait.
Oh, the YouTube crowd's going to love watching this.
Okay, we got this off.
All right, tape has been removed.
Okay.
You don't have to recycle it. Don't worry.
These contraptions, they're all...
Yeah.
Look at this.
This is the official Nintendo DS unboxing by Aunt Fran. Unbelievable.
Oh, goodness gracious.
That's instructions. We don't need that. Screw that. Let's see what else we got in there. Let's pull out the... This is for, like, picking your nose, I think. How am I kidding? Here, right? We're going to start a whole new trend for, like, senior citizens buying Nintendo DSs for the prevention of Alzheimer's. All right, I think you got it. Yeah, take the condom off that thing.
You're bad.
I know I'm bad.
I can use this thing. Now, wait a minute. How do we open this?
Beats
this
the way? Shit out of me. Yeah, probably. All right. We'll take a look and get the charger on there. Let's set up. All right, we'll be right back. Okay. Nice. Don't break it. All right. So Fran has the Nintendo DS now powered up. You did such a good job plugging in the power pack.
Wow.
Yeah, you did.
Wow, I'm good at that.
Yes. Now you got to pull out the stylus. Remember the stylus is underneath. Yeah. See if you can
open
turn
it.
No, turn it upside down and then pull out that stylus. Is remember that little stick that we had.
Okay.
It's over on this side here. See the stylus here?
Yes.
You just pull that out. Just like with your fingernail.
This.
Yeah. It should slide. Yeah, you go this way. Just pull it out that way.
Oh, okay. I see. All
That's
right.
it.
Let me try it. Okay, I got
there
it.
There you go. Okay, yes. Yeah, pull all the way out. And then open up the lid. And then there's a power switch on the side. So hit the power switch here. You're gonna flick it the other way, flip it away from you. That's it. Let go now. Let's see. It should.
Oh, there it is, Al.
Okay, so it's waking up.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take a look.
Select the language to use.
Okay, so this is all the initial setup. All right, so I'm gonna do that for you right now. That's only done once, so we'll be back in a second.
Okay.
Okay, Fran wants to take a crack at doing the setup herself. So go ahead. Yeah, use the stylus and press English. I would have taken Flemish. Try it again. All right, let's see. Not working? Let's see. Oh, you know what? You see the little boxes around it? That means it's selecting English. And now we just hit OK now.
Oh, okay.
In other words, yeah, so hit... Okay. So tap OK. There you go.
There it is.
This will change your settings to English. Is that OK? Yeah, so go ahead and hit yes.
Before you begin, you must adjust system settings. Please touch the touch screen or press any button.
Okay, now, so just tap the touch screen with the stylus.
This one?
Yeah, just tap it anywhere. Okay. So now I want you to enter your nickname. So now I want you to pop in, we'll pop in the word Francis.
Okay. All right?
So hit the shift button.
What?
See the shift? See shift down there?
Oh, I see, yeah. Okay.
Right, tap shift once so you get the capitals. Now type in F, type in your name. Type in F. And then hit shift again to go to lowercase. Right? Yeah, hit it again to go to lowercase. Just tap it once. Just tap it once. Go just quick. Try it again. Okay, now it's lowercase. Now type in, the rest of your name.
F.
You see the R? Right?
A. N. Where are you? C. C. E.
There you go.
Yes.
Beautiful. And then you see where it says input down there. Press input. All right, you're on your way. Hang on 1 second.
Enter your nickname.
I think it put an extra letter in there. Hit the backspace. See the back arrow?
This?
Yeah, hit it once. All right, F-R-A-N-C-E-S. Now hit that little input down there. What the hell is it doing there? All right, we'll come back to this in a second. Okay, yeah, it wasn't the input button. Yeah, hit the confirm button now. And now it knows your name.
Okay.
And choose a color. Select your favorite color now. I want to know your favorite color.
Wow.
What's your favorite color?
I don't know.
This is like an Alzheimer's test onto itself.
They're all pretty.
Yeah.
I'm going to use... That's, what is that?
Pink.
Where's lavender? This is lavender, right?
Yeah.
I like lavender. Let's go to lavender.
There you go. And then hit confirm on the bottom right. Right, confirm. All right, so now it knows your favorite color setting.
Mm-hmm.
And now it wants to know month, day, and year. So,
month.
So you see, you can tap the arrows here up and down. So tap it to, what the hell month are we in? Nine? Right?
April, May, June. Wait a minute. January, February, March. April is the 4th.
Right, so it's wrong. So it's, except for Mom's birthday.
4, 5, no.
2000, four. Yeah, so.
Yeah, but mine is 4, 2.
Right, no, it wants to know today's date.
Today's date.
Right, so put in 9 for September. See the arrows up and down?
Okay, just a second.
So you tap the arrows.
This is month.
Right.
9. Right, I've got to go this way, right?
Probably, I don't know.
Let's try.
Try it.
Yes.
All right, you're right.
9.
Right, today's date is the what the hell did I say earlier?
27.
There you go. Sounds good. And then what year is it?
2000, right?
It's the year 2000?
No, 2009.
It was a trick question.
2009.
It's like a freaking time machine here.
Okay.
And then hit confirm.
Confirm.
All right, so now it knows the date.
Okay.
Now it wants to know the time, and it's in army time. So,
army time.
Right, so...
Freaking, I know what army time
was. It's 20 after 12, so the time is, just put it as hour 12.
12?
Right, and then put it as the hour is 12, and then the minute is 20. Okay, and then hit...
Confirm.
So now we got the time saved, very good. And now it wants your birthday.
Now, okay.
Which is April.
April is what? 7, 8, January, February, March, and 4.
Right, rhymes with?
3, 4.
Door.
Oh, I went over.
That's okay.
And then 2nd.
Right, you're April 2nd. So now, and then hit confirm. So now it knows your birthday. In order for the new settings to take effect, you must restart your system. Shut down now. Just say yes. So it's going to put in all the new... Yeah.
Just hit yes.
Yeah, And now it's going to restart itself with all the proper date and time and your colors and everything else. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's a really interesting device.
I know, but you're here telling me what to do. Yeah, but that's great.
You only have to do this once.
Yes, I know.
And now I think it wants you to go ahead and hit the power switch again.
The power?
And turn it back on, right. Slide it away from you. Just slide it up.
Up?
Yeah. Away from you.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
Right, yeah. Push it up away from you. Try it again. There you go. That should have done it. Let's see. Yeah. Now one more time. Get a hold of it. Probably hold it in a little bit longer. Okay. Go up. Would you need? There you go. Now let go. There we go. You got it?
Yes. Warning, health and safety. Warning. Before playing, read the health and safety precaution booklet for important information. Okay.
Yeah, it's probably people that, like, they don't want them.
Clubhouse games and Nintendo.
Yeah, that's a hit club. Yeah, hit clubhouse games. That's the cartridge that's in there. So just press. Yeah, there we go. And there you go. Now it's running the games on the cartridge.
Uh-huh. Start.
Yeah. Hello, Francis. Is this neat?
Yeah. Next screen, freezer screen. Touch next. Touch this next.
No, the touch is always down here. This is just like to view things, but that's the way you write.
Okay.
So you can hit next down there.
Welcome to Clubhouse game.
Right.
Next.
Yep.
First choice.
An icon to represent yourself. Hit next.
Next again.
So I want you to
tap the type of icon you want to use.
Yeah, in other words, you can take one of these pictures to be what you want to be. I think there's a little girl, there's a beetle, there's a smiley face. You know, in other words, which one of those do you want to be?
That's right. I just wanted to see what the heck it is.
Okay, so it gives you a choice of animals and.
Oh, shit. Animals? No, I'm not into animals.
Try the next one. Maybe there's flowers. Try the next one.
Hit what?
So this is the category. Hit the category.
Oh, hit this?
Yeah, hit the next one now to the right.
Okay.
Hit the next one.
This one?
No.
This. Okay.
Yeah, this
okay.
This shows different types. These are flowers and vehicles.
Nah.
Try the fruit. Yeah, fruit. Who the hell wants to be a piece of fruit? Friggin'. All right, this will let you be an insect. Wow, what stupid friggin'. The dolphin's not bad.
No, Francis. Emotions. Faces and emotions.
Yeah, you want one of those?
No, not really.
Try go back to the beetle again. Go.
This one?
Yeah, the dolphin's not bad.
Okay,
the dolphin. Yeah, that's
hit
not,
that one.
Yeah. All right, so you're a dolphin now.
Okay.
Miami Dolphins. You like football? There you go.
No, really.
Hit okay. Now you're all set. Have fun playing your games. Now it's probably going to let you pick what games you want to play. Hit next now.
Next.
Yeah. So you only have to do this once.
Saving that again. Single player.
Single player, multiplayer. You're single player?
Yes, single player.
Go ahead. Free play, stamp, mission, hit free play. You want old maid, split. So your basic card games.
Let's try old maid.
There you go.
That's what I am, an old maid.
Start. Do people strip to old maid? I
have no idea.
It looks like you got the hang of it.
Okay, now, what do we got here? Old maid. This is it.
Press buttons.
Here it is. Look at this.
All right,
oh, my gosh.
So overall, Francis doing pretty good. Is this amazing?
But what do I do? I don't know what to do. Options, chat, rules.
I don't know. I never heard of old maid.
No. I heard it, but I don't remember it.
Right, you're playing against the computer. See,
okay.
These are the computer, and that's you, the dolphin.
Okay.
So now it's waiting for you to do something.
Okay.
It wants you to drag the cards.
Okay, one at a time?
I don't know how to play the game, so.
Let's try. Yeah.
So I think it's trying to help you out here.
Okay. 6, 9. No, I'm confused now.
Beats the shit out of me. All right, let's check
it. Why don't they have poker?
Got poker. Well, let's take a look.
Okay.
Overall, Fran's doing pretty good with the Nintendo DS interface. Now she's going to go bowling. Are you bowling?
Start?
Yeah, hit the start button.
Okay.
Now it's going to pick who's going to go first, you or the computer.
Let the computer
and
go first.
It's going first. It has blue balls. It's a joke. See, it's bowling now. And then the red ball will be yours, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Right, see,
it
says Francis.
Here it
is. So now drag the ball out with the stylus. Drag it, in the middle. And then just carefully flick it straight forward. You see that?
Woo! Strike!
You got a strike, right? That's pretty good. Right, you got the hang of it, right?
Okay, then. Oh, they got one. They got. Okay. Oh, it went down. No, it didn't.
I think you got the hang of it, Fran. It's not that hard.
No, it's not.
Yeah, no, I think Nintendo definitely has a very wide audience with this.
Okay, baby, come on. Do it again.
And the Wii.
Do it again. Oh, wow. Split.
You got a split, Fran.
Get it. Let me see. What do we do now? Let's try this way. No, I only hit the one.
That's okay, better than nothing. All right, not bad, Anne Fran, not bad.
No, not bad.
Do you like it?
I love it.
All right, good. There it is, folks.
Yeah.
Hacking away.
Beautiful.
On her Nintendo DS. Now keep your brain sharp as a tack, Anne Fran.
Yes, come on, baby. Now. No, that was not bad. No.
Yeah, okay. Can't cheat, Fran, sorry.
No, got a ball!
You said ball.
Okay. Look at that. Oh my god, that one missed too.
Okay,
wait a minute now. Let's get organized.
Look at the intensity here.
No, this is not fair. Something's happening.
You can always hit the start button and go back to the menu if you get pissed off.
Get in there. What happened? I can't make a strike?
Yeah. Hey, man, that was beginner's luck with the first one. You'll have to practice, Fran.
Oh, this is fun.
Yeah, it is good.
Oh, gosh, this is good. Okay, baby, come on now. Be nice. Go straight.
Be nice, Kim.
Good show. I got 9 out of 10. That's not bad.
Nice.
Okay.
Did you get another gutter ball?
Yes, I got 2 of them. Wow, that's bad.
Yeah, you'll...
That's bad. The first one I made is so beautiful.
You're getting pissed too, right?
Yes, I am.
Just don't throw the device or it'll break. Yeah, wait till you start playing checkers and chess with the freaking thing. And then
I never played chess.
Checkers you play, though, right?
Checkers, yes.
Yeah, we'll find some good gambling games, too, like slot machines. I'm sure there are.
Oh, that would be great.
Yeah, I'm sure there's slot machine games. We'll dig one up for you.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yes, that would be great.
Nice.
Could we do that now?
Hey, you want to go to the game store?
Oh, you got to go to the game store? No. Okay.
Yeah, next time.
Okay.
Yeah, and Fran, so what did you think of the Nintendo DS?
It's great. I just hope I remember to do what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah,
it's a beautiful game, and I really appreciate it, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart.
You're welcome. And we'll try to find some gambling games, too. All right?
You're funny, yeah.
I know. Now, even more important, you know, from time to time, I spot check Aunt Fran's refrigerator, because the true sign of Alzheimer's is putting odd things in the refrigerator. Let's do a spot check. Okay. That's for me. All right. However, Aunt Fran,
what?
I'm looking in here, and you got stockings in the freezer. Why do you have stockings in the freezer?
They stay fresh that way. You know, they don't dry out.
This is not Alzheimer's?
No, it's not Alzheimer's.
This is like old school techniques.
Oh, exactly.
So you're not freaking nuts.
The reason why I have so many is because, you know, in Florida, I don't wear stockings. Very seldom do I wear stockings.
Okay, so
that's why I have so many.
Okay, so this is normal, you're telling me, to have stockings?
Yes. For me, it's normal. For you, it's not.
Okay, you don't put... Well, I don't wear those type of stockings anymore.
No.
But listen, you don't put toothpaste in there, right?
No, not toothpaste, no.
All right, good.
I put everything else in there, but not toothpaste.
Thank God. And there you have it. Aunt Fran, Alzheimer's free, with a Nintendo DS, with freaking stockings in the freezer. More to come. Stay tuned.
Something else, I swear.
Yeah, try.
You are something else. You don't want to stay a while, Al, or what?
No.
Okay, I know you want to leave. You want to go to the beach.
Yeah, I'm heading out. All right, dear friend. Bye-bye.
I love you, sweetheart.
Love you, too.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. Rich, before we had Rock Band, in drunken stupors at parties, we just sing Freeform, right? Like this. Call me! Call me! Call me! Nice. Call me! Call me!
Welcome to Alfred.TV.